Wow. Good morning, everybody. So today we have blue eights, and I'm going to take you with me, but I wanted to show you the tattoo that I got. It's all done. But I'm like running late and woke up late and I'm in a hot mess right now, but we are going to weights. I'm going to take you, introduce you to our trainer, and then I'm going to actually go get some breakfast before weights because I'm super hungry. So come on, let's go. Usually I do almond milk or like soy or anything, but it's just a little bit. And a little cookie. And then I ordered an avocado toast, and the avocado toast here is bomb, you guys. It is full of avocado. You know, sometimes when you go somewhere and they only give you like a little bit of avocado, this one has a full mountain of avocado, and it's so good. And the eggs look like little mozzarella balls.
Look how cute she is.
This is Tuba Jim.
My Havon.
My little mini me outside.
How old are you, Tuba?
21.
She's 21 and a baller. And yeah, she's gonna do big things. Right, Tuba?
Nisol Sinjinim. Hello, Merhaba. What is that? Oh my god. That's how our trainers show love.
Like this?
Yeah.
I need to watch that. Or...
What are your philosophies about training a volleyball-specific athlete?
So first of all, we need to think that volleyball is a sport, so we need to create athletes first, and then volleyball. So the basic start with the easy and basic exercise to create and to have the base where the volleyball player has the base to play volleyball. So it means to be the volleyball player before and to be a volleyball player, to be athlete. And after that, you start to think about the volleyball problematic in the athlete.
So today we're just doing an individual warm up. We had weights 2 days ago, and it looks something like this, and I'll take you guys through it with me.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Say hi, sunshine.
What's your name, Kubi?
Kubra.
And how old are you?
Fine.
No,
how old are you? How old are you? I am 30. I'm 30. 25. Good. My best friend.
A little bit of our weights. Now we're gonna go to practice.
Ju, why did you bring baklava?
But why? Why did you have to bring?
So I'm late to Chinese.
She was late to practice.